to go to work serving the public for more than a year before he died. KCRA3's Richard Sharp shows us how the memory of one CHP officer is having a big impact throughout Placer County.
He patrolled one of the busiest interstates in the country. Todd Kettwig was more than just an officer. You can tell by the people who speak on his behalf. His supervisor.
In less than a year's time of working with Todd, he's had the greatest impact on my professional career of anyone I've ever met.
The district attorney of Placer County.
He is a guy that immersed himself into the community.
And longtime friends.
Somebody to look up to. Man, I just... World's going to be really different without him around.
Besides patrol, Officer Kettwig's main job was to get information to the public. He took it seriously. Not only did he do lots of TV news interviews, on his own time he would set up information and safety booths at one of the busiest rest stops in the Sierra, Gold Run. His efforts saved lives, according to his supervisor.
He was selfless. He gave of himself every single day.
Even though he was a California Highway Patrolman, he hated to go to accidents. It troubled him deeply, and you know, he carried it with him.
Kettwig died of pancreatic cancer, but not before fighting it for almost 2 years, working most of the time because it gave him a sense of purpose. When he was too weak to drive to work himself, his supervisor of less than a year drove him.
I'm completely humbled to have worked with him. It was an honor. And I'm humbled to just have been his friend.
One of the things Officer Kettwig was known for was his charity work. He organized and helped with several different events that benefited the sick or terminally ill. His funeral is scheduled for the 29th of this month in Auburn. Reporting live in Colfax, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Report.